name is David Mbora. I'm a professor in biology and environmental science, and I teach classes in conservation biology, environmental science, ecology, and evolution. Teaching the freshman writing seminar is a way to encourage students to think critically, but also communicate their thoughts to other people. A lot of research into how students learn and how to teach effectively shows that when students talk about what they learn, when they discuss what they're learning or what they're going to learn, that helps them to think critically about the material.
My name is Terry Jacob. I'm from Springfield, Pennsylvania. I'm a freshman here at Whittier College, and my major is environmental science.
I'm Foster Cunningham. I'm from San Anselmo, California. I'm a freshman as well, and currently I'm deciding between a major in kinesiology or economics.
I'm Thomas Andrews. I'm from Tustin, California. I'm a freshman here at Whittier College, and my major is environmental science.
Living with someone who's in your class, it's nice because you don't really have to rely on yourself to get up. You have like your roommate, like, so he can set his alarm, you set your alarm.
Everything that we learn in class definitely stays with us because we're in such a tight community.
During class, like, you can sit next to each other so you can talk about like what you're learning. Like on the way back from class, you just discuss stuff you learned and like the homework that you're going to be doing.
Teaching a freshman writing seminar on primates, because primates are our closest relatives. When we understand primate behavior, we, in a way, looking at our own behavior. It's another perspective of looking at life.
The community is so tight-knit, especially all of us being roommates, that when, like in class, someone might pick up something that someone else didn't, and we all have different views on the information. So when we're studying for finals, or just everyone bouncing the ideas off each other, it definitely makes a big help, like in the classroom.
Because we are different individuals, we bring a different cultural perspectives into the community.
We're all from different areas. I'm from Northern California, Tom's from Southern California, and Terry's from the East Coast. So we all have like different mentalities and like have grown up differently. So when we all like come in clash, like our ideas, like they're all different.
Because then they're able to communicate with each other, to notice links between different concepts. And when we teach within this framework of living and learning centers, we're able to enrich that.